That's the wall?
Only its shadow. We will brighten it again.
We've arrived, Walker. This is where the battle for Vijari's soul will be fought. Do not doubt for a moment that Bakradi will not give him up without a fight. That Adar Ahai did not doubt. You've silenced the drums for now, but it will not last. We must buy time for Vijari to work. While he restores the Wall of Life, we will follow the passage of Dad Nagatan and exorcise Dakradi from this. The Wall of Life was just the beginning of the journey to the sands behind the stars. Beyond it is a path up through the mountain, where the dying would rise and banish him with claw and fang, and the Dusk Canticles along with any other bent cats he has drawn here. If the passage is as steeped in darkness as the Wall of Life, this will be an uphill battle in...
Do you need help?
Vijari will manage.
Being swallowed by the great darkness. Close your ears to evil's heart and focus on Adar Ahai's voice.
Ah!
moment's peace. There will be more bells along this path. Do not lose sight of them in the dark.
Nijarima, Nagrati feels you near. Come to him. Come, be free of this world. Does the wind come for my soul now?